Let's do our Fellowship of Christian Athletes. This week's Tom Hall WIMA District 8 Leader of the Week is Jordan Crate. She's a cheerleader and bowler that is leading many clubs at Elida. Jordan went to leadership training in Lima 2 weeks ago. There's one more coming up Sunday at Bluffton University at 1 p.m. Contact Andy Lynch to register for free training. That's alynch@fca.org.
And unfortunately, she has a broken foot, but she's down there cheering. She just can't jump very good.